Okay, so this is gonna be my Xbox One, my Xbox 360, and then it's gonna be my PS Vita and the Switch game. Okay, I'll start with this first. I actually got this from my PS Vita. I'm sorry about that. Actually, it's an okay game. I mean, it's just something to do. I did not know that was right there. I just now see that. But yeah, this is actually a pretty good game. Actually, I've been gone to Louisville or whatever for a week to see my family. So I just came back into town. So my girl put this on the couch for me. She actually bought this for me. Yeah, and this actually is a pretty good game. I didn't get to play that much of it yet, but I played like a little bit of it to, you know. So I actually like that. I like fighting games. So I got this Tony Hawk Ride. I actually got this at the pawn shop. Me and my nephew went to the pawn shop and we seen this. It was a good deal on it. So I said, I'm going to buy it. I got Gears of War 4. Actually, I have this download on my Xbox already, but I wanted to actually have a physical copy of it because I got it when I bought some game for it. I forgot one of the Gears of Wars. I got this downloaded for free. Then I got the UFC for that. I got UFC. I actually got UFC, this one, on my PS4 also. Then I got UFC 2. Yeah, and my girl got me this too. This is the last game that she bought me. I wanted it because it got the women in it, you know, because it's the first woman in the UFC. Okay, I guess I'll keep on with this one. Okay, I got this one. That's okay. I mean, it's not all that. I just wanted to try it out. I actually was really getting into this game before I left for my trip home, and I really enjoy this game. I didn't get this at GameStop, though. I didn't get this one at GameStop, but I do like this game, and it's pretty good, too. Dying Light, I like this game, too. I love, you know, zombie games and stuff like that. I didn't get to play that much of this yet, neither, because I went home. This is a really good... Well, I mean, I guess I say at home because I was born and raised in Louisville, I guess. And then I got the Walking Dead. I actually have this on my PS3, too, so I have this twice, so I've got this again. I know my cords is over crazy. I got cable hooked up here a week or so ago, and I got all these cables, and I ain't really did nothing with them yet. I just got to figure it all out first. And I got this, too. It's like an investigation thing. I mean, this is okay. It's pretty heavy because it's like a lot of stuff in here. It's like a book and all everything else in it. It's a really pretty heavy, and it's like a double thing in here, you know, two discs, three discs. Okay. And let me show you the rest. And I got Saint Row the third. I have the first and second one. I actually still have the second, but I don't have like the case for it, but it's over there. I already showed you that though. Then I got Hitman. I haven't played this game yet, and I haven't played this game yet neither, and I also haven't played this game. These are the three games I haven't played with my 360 yet, but everything else that I bought so far I played. Just a few games I haven't been able to play yet because I got so many games. I just didn't have time. I'm working and everything else. I just ain't had time, stuff like that. But I'm going to get to them. I got them for life anyway, so I get to it. But, yeah, thank you for watching. I guess this was a little bit longer than the other one. But, yeah, thank you for watching. You know, like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you liked, tell me what you did not like, or whatever else. I actually plan on getting a PlayStation 2. Because I want one. So I'm going to go out and get me that. I don't know if I had to make sure the video of my Saga. I got a Saga a few weeks ago. Of a Saga Genesis with the games already on there. But you could put cartridges in there. I actually got that. That's actually downstairs. But yeah. I'm going to come back with a video in a couple weeks. Because I got some new things. I got some new things for my VR that I got. I'm excited about. And I'm about to just make a video about it. And I'm thinking about getting this storage thing. Like what you could have the guitar on the side. And have games and stuff like that. It's pretty dope. I'm thinking about getting that too. So I'll probably have a video of that. Of me setting that up. Or me or where I put it at in my gaming room. Stuff like that. And a new gaming room video. Of like an update of how more organized it is. When I get that storage thing. But yeah, thank you for watching.